Hello guys, I'm Karlo, this is CapricornFF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, if you watched the last video, it was the Xfinity race from Chicago, and didn't do so well, and for the Cup side, didn't even get better. And as the fundamental tells us, it was really terrifying, and all I wanted to do is just start in the back and work my way to the front, and yeah, it was just the back markers. Doing everything I can to get faster in the corners, like easy in on the entrance, but hard off in the exit. That's the philosophy of road course racing, and that's what I gotta do to gain time on the guys ahead of me, and I really never pass anybody on track, and yeah, like I wanted to do a road course series, like the IMSA, for example, and see what I can do from there, and hopefully my safety rating improves, and my eye rating also, and I'm worried about having to get the mode in or anything, but I'm good, because if I get below a 2, then nothing I can do from there, and like, I really want to get a safety rating of 3 in the road course part of the iRacing game, but ovals are fine. So, I pretty much just want to ride around and not touch anybody, which I'm doing in a majority of my races on iRacing, and hope I have a lot of fun doing it and doing it for the next few months. Even though I have school to juggle that, yeah, I'll probably figure it out from there. And so, yeah, hopefully things are all right on the iRacing side and the Xbox side too. Doing all these racing games throughout the summer, and don't want to give up. That's what I want to do, and that's all I have to think about. So I'll make CapricornFF. Hope you all have a great evening, and peace out.
I'm so sorry, man.
God dang it.
We're having
for third queen taking you out. Yep. window. Get going.
Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. Right side, clear on the right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Make them last the rest of the race.
Thank you.
Yep.
Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.